You make me crazy.
I look stupid.
Hey guys!
Oh, you're hurting me already.
I did not expect that.
Hey guys, it's Jen.
And she's happy because she's at her favorite store.
You know it.
God, that was annoying.
Welcome back to my channel. If you're coming back to my channel, today we are going back to school shopping. Last year's video. Let's just say my mom blew up my channel.
No, it wasn't me. It was you.
It was you. Everybody loved
you. And you were being annoying, so it was easy for me to get annoyed.
I don't even go back to school for literally 2 months, but YouTube does this thing where they like to start back to school videos in June. Are you kidding me? June? So yeah, we're going back to school shopping, and I have not seen any of Target's back to school supplies this year yet. Yeah, we're going to buy back to school stuff.
We're gonna buy it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy it.
Wish me luck.
Let's go look at the back to school stuff. Are you excited?
Oh, ow. Oh.
No, will you please?
My mom
has bruises everywhere.
Let's go.
Bye.
Let's go shop. Oh, are you serious? People are littering, Mom. They're littering.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
No.
How do you feel?
Worried.
We made it to Target. Target. Let it go.
Open sesame.
Would you like an apple?
Nope.
Automatically, when I walked in, I noticed all this pink stuff because I'm obsessed with pink. Oh my God, guys. You guys. If these bags aren't me, I don't know what is. These are so cute.
What is she doing? People are gonna think we're crazy. They're watching from the cameras above.
Mom! Oh, come here.
Come on, can I look?
No.
Look at what we see.
This one is actually pretty cute. What do you think?
I like it.
Do you think it's cute? It
seems to be made pretty good.
Anything pink automatically attracts me.
Of course.
It's pretty big too. Oh my God, this
okay.
Lighting is awful.
Can I have pockets in here?
Oh, bullshit. I'm never gonna
That's
get a
my bang. Weirdo.
I'm never gonna get a bang.
You might have a hard time.
That's my mom, ladies and gentlemen.
Bougie.
This is like a backpack mixed with a luggage.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. It's probably fine, but it's just not.
It's got a pocket on the back. That's for all those thefts, you know, that steal your stuff. You put in the back there so they don't even know.
Yeah.
Aw, Mom. Would you like a clearance necklace? It says Mom.
Oh, no.
These would be cute for HOKO 2018. If I had a pink dress with like flowers on it, that would be adorable.
You're right. You'd wear them 5 minutes and then they'd be off.
Mom.
What?
Mom.
What?
Are you ready?
Oh boy.
Universal. Really soon.
Maybe.
What do you mean maybe? Stop saying maybe. We actually are planning our trip now, and it's like really soon. I know I said that last time I made this video, but it's actually for real this time, unless there's like a hurricane or something.
Are you trying to irritate me?
Yes.
Go away. You're hurting my neck.
Mom, you know what we found?
No.
Little kid backpack.
I'm not gonna have any money left by the time you leave the roof.
Look how cute. I remember this last year. I was like, you could have a friend go to school with you. You could have a friend go to school with you.
What?
Hold them out. How cute.
Pencil case? It's not gonna hold much.
I like this one the best.
Yeah, no, I don't like this
one. What about this one? You like this one? It's actually so cute. I'm not kidding you. This is adorable. Ow! She just hit me in the head.
Look at this. Backpack flare. I think you need that.
Oh, yes.
You bake me crazy. Perfect.
Gee, thanks.
You're welcome. Makes me crazy.
I thought you said bake. It's bake, not
make.
You
bake me. Well, you make me crazy and bake me crazy.
This is so cute. Mom, I gotta get this. Look at this.
What is it? Didn't you have something like this last
no.
year? You didn't even use it.
Yes, yeah. I did use it. I need that. That is cute.
You can get one notebook. You probably have all kinds
Mom,
of stuff.
Do you know how much paper you use in high school?
I know, but don't
it's a
have
lot.
Like stuff that you brought home that you never
Not
used?
Notebooks, no.
Okay.
This is cute too. I need that for like AP stats to make me like happy during the class.
probably be crying. Happy.
Yeah, I'll be crying because I'll be so stressed.
I was gonna say, how can you be happy and staff?
It's the only one left, Mom. That's a sign. That's a sign. These are a must. These are so cute. These are cute. They're like ombre. That one. That one. This looks kind of cool. Colorful. Yellow makes me so happy.
I'm going broke already.
All right.
Already.
What?
I'm going broke already.
Mom, there's like 5-7 notebooks in there.
All at $279, not like $99.
You gotta get yellow. Yellow is aesthetic. Okay, makes me happy. Yellow. I think that's good for notebooks for now.
Yeah, I agree. What the heck is this? Stick it on a mirror?
Oh my god. Whoa! Girl, that's bougie. You want that?
No, I want the donut one.
There's a donut one? Oh, look at how fancy. Gotta get one of these. Wait, it's bent. It's bent.
Even though you're going to open it anyway?
Exactly. Whoa! They're trying to copy those pencils, Mom. That is weird. Oh, they're color lead. This is colorful pencils.
Color lead?
I kinda might need these. I had these pens last year,
yeah.
But I don't know where any of them went. I only had like 3 of them by the end of the year, and that never happens to me.
Where are they?
I don't know. People must have stolen them.
You better keep watch on them then.
I do.
Let their own parents buy them.
Exactly. Mom, we completely forgot folders.
You never stop. Let's go. Find some folders.
So of course we need a pink. We need a yellow, of course. White, orange. Oops.
What do you need?
A lot.
Red. When are you going off to college? I can't have any money then either.
Exactly. I was like, what are you talking about?
We're going to be poor for the next 6 years. A waste of money.
If I decorated my locker, I'd get this, this, that, which I already have that.
That pink doesn't go with the gold.
Yes, it does.
Nah, that doesn't look like a good pink.
Too bad. Look at that. Magnetic succulent.
I just showed you that.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it?
Lunch notes from me. You know, you're getting notes every day in 12th grade. It's going to be the very last year. The last kid.
Last
done
next
with school.
Year.
A year from now, you're going to be it.
Here are the lunch boxes. Cute.
I know, I just looked at that.
Did you know?
We don't need one.
Mom, how could you not say something?
How did I miss that?
That is incredible.
You're not getting them.
Oh, yeah. I like my lunch box. Hey, Mom.
What?
I think that you should get that Batman backpack.
Oh, sure. And what would I do with that?
Bring it around. It could be your new purse. You know what I'm saying?
No.
Yeah, Ma. That's stylish. Oh, man. Ma. Ma. What? Mom. Mom. Marco. Marco. Hey, I found you.
I was trying to hide. I needed a break.
How rude. Oh, Mother.
What?
Ma.
What?
You're forgetting something.
You're forgetting something.
We have to pick the giveaway prizes.
No.
She started tingling me.
Go away. Go. I can't even cough. Go. Not so close. I'm not a spring chicken anymore.
What is a spring chicken? I want to do another giveaway. I don't really have money again this year, but I want to do something small. So we're going to go pick out the prizes right now. We're going to get these pencils. Actually, we're going to keep it a suspense. We may or may not get these pencils. Mom, I know the perfect thing. One of these.
Seriously? Are you kidding?
Look. Oh my gosh.
I've never seen stickies this big.
Mom, wave it around like you're a guy at a pizza restaurant.
Ooh. I look stupid.
Get your pizza.
Pizza? That's a sticky note, you
know. I know.
Do you think I could put that outside every door in our house for your dad? Shut the light out.
Shut the cupboard. He needs these.
Yeah.
Oh, Ma. Oh, Mom.
Oh, what?
You forgot about the fancy binders.
No.
Oh, man. Aren't these cute? Want to get one for school?
No.
Oh, Mom. Mom. You missed it. Did you have a good time?
Oh, yes.
Was it a blast?
It's a blast. Now I have no more money.
I was kind of surprised by how much it actually totaled up to.
You can't say that.
What do you have to say?
I have to say, I'm glad it's over.
You say that literally every time.
I do. Can't wait till this kid starts making her own money.
Did you have a good time?
Yes, but I'm tired.
Shopping. Yeah.
5 hours.
Well, not all at Target. We also went to the mall. And I lost my earring, and it was a scavenger hunt trying to find it.
She has the nerve to say, are we going to Dollar Tree after?
Well, because you brought it up.
Look at that jerk. What a jerk. Look at him. He didn't even stop. Jerk.
So that's all for this vlog. We're also going to Dollar Tree, so I will either add that into this vlog or I will do a separate vlog. So stay tuned for that. And also, there's lots of exciting things coming, like homecoming dress shopping with the squad. It's gonna be a good time, really good
time.
Thank
God you're going with them.
And there's also gonna be like homecoming Disney and Universal vlogs. There's a lot coming, so get excited. All right, so I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I will hopefully
how she gets me to do this.
Hopefully see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Bye.